What's up, friends? What's up, my friends? I'm the Zen. This is the Zen video. This is Portraits by Zen. We've been doing it three times a week for the last like 2 weeks anyway. There you are. I see you now. ZZ, I guess, is what his name is in the chat. Chat's been acting funky today. It's like slow to show up on the screen here. I'll chat something and then it takes like 5 minutes before it shows up on the screen. But we'll keep an eye on that. No big deal. We got Geno Smith today. So what we do is draw portraits of people that inspire me, basically, that I think are worth, drawing. It's a combination of public figures of many different places. Sometimes political, sometimes just entertainment style. This is a sports personality, quarterback of the Seattle Seahawks. That's my favorite team. That's what I watch. So I'm like super stoked on the Seahawks. We got my Seahawks mug here today. And I just dig on what he... I love watching the Seahawks. And so I was thinking about doing like a Seahawk every week, because I do this three times a week anyway. And then, like, I don't know, kind of promote the upcoming game. Tomorrow we have a game. So, and Gino's been doing amazing for us this year, which is awesome. But, what we do is we draw portraits, as you see in the back wall. I've done 9 so far. This will be the 10th one. And then we sell them. It's only a matter of time before somebody buys one or all of them. I just feel it in my bones, so I'm excited about that. We'll be selling them soon. They're all for sale in my Etsy store, which I keep forgetting to post. So you can buy this one. Let's do that right now. I'm going to update my Etsy shop so that you can buy this one right now if you feel like it. And then we'll update it again later when we finish the drawing. But yeah. We sell them all, and then half the sale price goes to Amnesty International. See on the screen right there. So when we sell them, half the sale goes to Amnesty International. Also, if we get $100 or more in donations to the stream, we'll send half to Amnesty International as well. That was all inspired by what's going on in Iran with Mahsa Amini. That's her right there. I drew her a couple weeks ago. And that one, if that one sells, these are all $500 a piece. If that one sells in the middle right there, that all 100% of it goes to Amnesty International. That's the only one that 100%. The rest of them, 50%. So 250 goes to Amnesty International and 250 goes to help pay the bills, keep the lights on, keep supplies supplied. This is my second to last piece of paper. So I need to buy more paper. And I'm out of white ink, except for what I have in my little jar. So today, I'll have to go shopping. I'll have to get white ink before next stream, probably. So if you want to help support, there's a wish list in the description of the show. You can go jump down there, and I have all the things, supplies I need. So feel free to, like, order me something. I would love it. I'm a starving artist, so anything I don't have to spend on this, I can spend on actually being able to keep the lights on and pay bills and stuff. So if you want to support that way, if you can't afford to buy one of the drawings, that's another way to support. Also, super chat, super stickers, tip donation link, tip link, whatever you want to call it, also works. And then Patreon. I also have a Patreon account that they can support. And channel membership, that's another thing. You can become a channel member, 99 cents a month. Channel member. So any of those ways to support would be awesome. Just updating an Etsy list. I'm going to put this Geno Smith portrait in the... Let's do this. I don't know if I have one in my... I don't think I put the thumbnail over here. No, I didn't. Let's go to my desktop real quick. Share. I haven't updated my Mac yet. There's a new operating system out, but I'm scared to update it because I don't want it to like mess with everything. I'm gonna wait a little bit. Gino, let's go, Gino. There we go. All right, let's go like this. I didn't sleep well last night. I couldn't fall asleep. I've been really anxious lately. And nighttime seems to be the worst for me. I don't know. I just get anxious about being anxious, and then I get anxious, and then I can't sleep. So, yeah, last night was one of those nights. My left leg has been feeling weird lately, too, so that's not helping. I get really anxious about body stuff. All right, if anybody wants to buy this Geno Smith portrait right now, they can. It's listed on my Etsy shop. What else should we talk about before we get started? Anything? I don't know. Let's make sure we turn on the secondary camera here. Always forget that one. Got my tea here. Alright, I suppose we can get started. I got some tunes in my ears. If you want background music, you can put on your own music. And yeah, we like to start. I've been evolving. This is gonna be my best drawing yet. I'm really happy with the way the Taylor Swift one turned out from yesterday. I'm happy about it. I did get one comment on YouTube that it didn't look like her. But and then they also said, but you're still awesome. They're like, it doesn't really look like her, but you're like super talented. It's like, well, that doesn't make sense. But I thought I figured out ways to get more subscribers on YouTube, because yesterday I posted some videos and I got like, I don't know, like 20 subscribers. And then I kind of tried the same strategy this morning and the videos aren't even doing anything on Shorts. So it's like, okay, that didn't work. I was like, all right, I thought I figured something out. I was like, ooh, did I figure something out that I can actually start building up subscribers? About an hour from now, we'll throw on the TikTok live stream as well. So I found that's much better to do when you're halfway through or deep into the drawing. Because at first, nobody's like, I don't care. They go in. You get like 500 viewers in like 2 seconds, and then they all leave within the next 2 seconds. So it's like better to have something for them to see than not. All right. The way that I like to do this is... Is this the one I want? No. This one's garbage. Let's throw that one out. Let's use a fresh one. Or maybe we don't need a fresh one. Here's my rag. I'd like to draw with a rag. I'm a little tired. I need some people to chat with me. They'll wake me up. If we get the chat going a little bit, it'll help wake me up. checking out the TikTok real quick here. All right, what do we got? What am I doing? Why am I holding my phone? Oh, I wanted to turn up my music a little bit. Thanks for joining the stream. Jump in the chat if you want to talk to me. We're getting started here. We're drawing Geno Smith. I've evolved my drawing technique a little bit. I increased my grid of it a little bit, especially around that where the eyes are and the mouth and stuff, like the facial features. So I have more grid here than I was for a while. I did it yesterday with Taylor Swift, so I'm doing it again today. Got the Higgins ink here. What's up, my friends? Thanks for joining the stream. I see numbers going up. I'd love it if you jumped in the chat. Maybe you are. The chat's been acting dumb today. So, I don't know. Maybe you are in the chat and it's not showing up. Maybe not, though. Yeah. We're about to get started here. How's it going? We'd like to talk a little bit. This part of the show is just to kind of warm it up with conversation before we get going. So feel free to jump in the chat. Let me know what you're thinking. Yesterday I did a box tutorial. I think it turned out pretty good. It's really long. It's way longer than I thought it was going to be because I like described like every step. So hopefully people find it valuable. It's mainly for my students. But, you know, hopefully the internet finds it and finds it valuable. So I have this technique. So you want to see my rag technique? So I put my finger in like part of it like this. And then I twist it like so. So it kind of like is tight on my finger. And then I take this bottom part and roll it into a ball and hold it like that. So this is my draw. Like, this is how I start my drawing with the rag. All right. Okay, we have, start with the mouth here. Looks like we have my picture. My printer is like printed extra lines on it, or not printed, but didn't print, I guess you could say, which is annoying. But whatever. Here we go. We started. I made this little piece of paper with that little tiny tick mark on it, and that's like half the width of the Maybe I will start just putting a bigger grid on all of it. No worries, see you later. Thank you. Oof. Hey, Axelot, what's up? Thanks for joining. All it takes is practice. Anyways, you are good at art. You just gotta be satisfied with your authentic mark. Just do it. I'm having trouble with the eyes. Yeah, you're the only one here. This eye should be higher than that eye. That's part of the problem. Okay. I see it now. I think I see it now. Axolot, if you're still with me, I think I see it now. We're getting there. That's pretty close. I think it actually needs to go up a little bit more. I think maybe if I just do something like that. getting there. Geno Smith. Suckers. Oh, what did I do? Oh. I put a ton of black in the white. It's gonna be muddy. I don't know what I did. I must have dripped in it. Oh, shouldn't keep them next to each other. Ah, that's all the white I have too. I think. Oh well. This what? Oh, is it this brush? Oh, this brush is white. Oh well. Oh well. Oh well, what are you gonna do? Nothing I can do about it now. Talk about Bruno. Hey Caleb. I'm here. I'm gone. See ya. Thanks.
Oopsies, I put the white in the black. That's okay.
That's better than going the other way. Hey, Sebby, what's up? How long have you been there? Hopefully, I didn't. Wasn't. You're probably gone already. Ah, man. Let's see how I'm doing on TikTok today. Two more notifications. See if my. So I posted a bunch of stuff on YouTube. Oh, I got some. Oh, that's okay, my guy. Let's see if YouTube's doing anything special. Nothing. Nothing. like that drip right there. I'm gonna have to fix that. Hey, Moon. Nah, I drip on purpose. I don't care. I like it to drip, but I just sometimes it drips in a spot that I don't like, and yeah, maybe. Let's try it. Oh, I'll fix it. There we go. There we go. Yeah, I like it to, I like to make mistakes on purpose, so then I have to like react to it and deal with it and change things up. That's, I like to do that. So it's also about not making it overly precious. One thing as an artist, if anybody, yeah, imperfection is not perfection. I'm too clumsy. Physical art? Oh, okay. No, no, that means you probably should do it because you like will do randomness and things will happen and it'll be like something, you'll have a super unique, authentic mark that only you can make if you do, if you're like clumsy with it. I love that. That's what you should do. I like it. I think it's pretty darn good. I think you can tell it's Gino. You can tell it's Gino. We don't talk about Gino. We don't talk about Gino. Gino's the quarterback for the Seattle Seahawks. I'm a big Seahawks fan, and I just want to represent my Seahawks today. We do all kinds of portraits around here, so today just happened to be a Seahawks day. It's all good. He just seems like a good dude, you know. I like his attitude about things. I don't draw just sport athletes just because. I always draw them if they're like there's some meaning behind it for me. We don't talk about Gino. I think this actually needs to be adjusted. Thanks for joining. Moonva, did you just kind of discover the stream, or are you like a Top War Splatoon person, or I don't know if I've seen you in the chat before. We do a couple of things on this channel. We do Splatoon, we do Top War, we do art, we do music sometimes. First time? Oh, welcome. Kick down a follow. Most of the action's on YouTube, but I'm glad you're here on Twitch, because we don't get a lot of action on Twitch. Today is pretty slow on YouTube as well. Maybe I'll find more art people on YouTube. I mean, on Twitch. What was I going to do? What was I going to do? Eventually, I'd like to get another monitor, like right somewhere over here, so I can look at that in a monitor over while I'm drawing. Pretty happy with that. Maybe what? Maybe? Alright, cool. How long have we been doing this? Hour and a half. Oh, a little less. Just over an hour. Hour 15. It's wet right now. Again, it doesn't have to be perfect. It just has to be like the essence. Hello, whoever's with us on YouTube. We're pretty much done, I think. I'm happy with it. Fits my style. Alright, let's pull the tape. Oh, let's sign it first. Where should we sign it? Should we sign it in white today? Are these dry? Let's dry it up a little bit. Yeah, it's not right. Just a little sliver. Yeah, that's good. Hey, my friend, thanks for joining. We're almost done. We did Geno Smith today. He's a quarterback for the Seattle Seahawks. Hey, War, there you are. Let's go. You know Geno Smith. You know Geno. I think it turned out pretty good. I like it. I'm sure I'll look at it in a day and I'll be like, oh, I messed that spot up. So as long as it's kind of got the essence. It's definitely got the essence. Well, just the fact that you know football, you're not like, who's Gino? What is this? Since you know the football a little bit. Can't see it right there. I should do that in black. I'll do my name in white and the rest in black. We don't talk about Gino. Oops. Make a mess. I get ink all over my room. All right. Oh, pull the tape. Let's pull the tape. Pull the tape. We gotta get this to dry a little bit first. We did it. Geno Smith. That looks pretty good. I like it. All right. I'm going to go for a walk. Clean up a little. Go for a walk. Eat the rest of my breakfast. I have some eggs and toast over here that I was eating before the stream. Want to see? Right there. I haven't finished it yet. Anything we should talk about before we end it? Set clock. Oh, well. All my clocks pretty much are like my phone. It does it for me. So I don't have to worry about it. Is that tomorrow? Does that mean it changes? Does that mean a server reset for Top Word is going to be an hour earlier than it is right now? Yeah, it moves it an hour earlier. I like it better where it was, where it is right now. Listening to some music. All right, this is number 10. We've done 10 portraits by Zim so far. This is the 10th drawing. Pretty awesome. Keep on doing it. Let's do 10 more. I want to have my whole room full of these drawings, so they're like overflowing. I'm gonna put this one up right up there. All right, War and whoever else is back there, thanks for hanging out. I'm gonna turn off the stream now. We'll be back. Next stream is Monday, same time, 10 a.m. Pacific, 1 p.m. Eastern, for another portrait by Zim. I don't know who I'll draw. I'll figure it out between now and then. Probably go back to being political for a day or something, being socially conscious for a day. It is the day before vote day, so that would make sense. Yeah. I figured out Dr. Disrespect's yeah thing. Something like that. He does it like fast. I can't do it quite like he does it. All right. Once again, be good, my friends. Be loving, kind, and patient. Reminder, this is all for sale. If anybody watches this after the fact, if somebody should buy this portrait of Geno, we'll donate half of it to Amnesty International. And then we have all these other ones. It's on the Etsy. Links are in the description. Come back again. Subscribe to the stream. Subscribe to the channel. We're trying to go after it. I'm going to check out where my subs are at the moment. We made it past. So whenever I do a story that gets some subscribers off of it, like 5 hours later, after I get a bunch of subscribers, I lose like half of them. It's like we made it past 5,400 yesterday, but now it's 5,396 again. So we'll just keep on trying. All right, my friends, this is it now. Be loving, kind, and patient. Peace. Peace out.